If there's a problem, take the guy down and subdue him. I don't want to see anybody hammered. All right? We got enough guys that we can handle any situation.
Visiting my store after 4 months of absence, and we used the time very well, touring the United States for 2.5 months in the summer this year in 2010, and it was a fantastic experience. We had so much fun and such a nice atmosphere on tour within the band and with the audience, and we toured all over the country. But you know, you can't cover this huge country within 2.5 months. So the good news is that by public demand, even though this is our farewell tour, that we hear, and it's nice to hear, it's a nice compliment, that the fans are calling the radio stations from Chicago to LA to Phoenix and asking for more shows next summer. So hopefully, and maybe, we will be able to come back to the States next year. Meanwhile, in all of September, we've been in South America, touring in Mexico City and Monterrey first, but then going down to Brazil and for the first time to Bogota in Colombia. A very nice experience, great audience. And also playing Argentina, Chile, and for the very first time in Bolivia, La Paz. We played the highest elevated football stadium in the world, and we were the first major Western band anyway to play there, so Guinness Book of Records, please give us a call. I just came back 2 nights ago, and the sorry for my voice, but the climate change obviously had an effect. Came back from Brazil and from the nice ocean of São Luís. What a fantastic show, what a great audience, more than 30,000 people. We had a blast in South America, and thanks to the fans in the US, in Mexico, and in South America. Now I'm back in Germany for just a few days, and we will be going on in this upcoming weekend in Istanbul, Turkey, going to Tel Aviv, and then Athens, Greece, and Bulgaria, Moldavia, then France, and in November we will be back in Germany. And looking forward to that. It's been a great tour so far, and it's a fantastic feeling to do this farewell tour with a strong album that has been so well received by all of our fans worldwide. Sting in the Tail is really doing the trick for us. And the show is fantastic. It's great to have this new and great production. And I can really say to everybody who's been seeing the show so far, thank you so much. It's been such a great experience. And we will continue for the probably next 2 years and come to wherever we haven't played yet. Thanks so much. Final words. We will be on the road for the next 2 years, not knowing where the last show is going to happen. It's too early to say, but generally speaking, I would love to mention it's time to see the next Scorpion show.